Hi, I'm here to tell you about my life story. It's all about child labor. I experienced the child labor forms, like I used to sell water, and instead of going to school, and I stayed there selling water, doing the work, like harvesting. I used to spend my whole time doing that, so I repeated many years of education, and yet it was not supposed to happen. When I saw my auntie from my mom's side, she came, she said that she wants to help me so that I can grow my education and I can be an important person. So she took me and she sent me in Uganda that I come to study so that I can get my education steady. When I came this side, I found there my aunt too. She helped me a lot. She paid for me school fees and either she did many things for me. So that's why I think all of them helped me to reach where am I.
Child labor is the involvement of learners into activities that deprive them of their fundamental rights. At Nyakashambia Primary School, we have employed a number of activities that have helped us to address challenges related to child labor. This is where our learners are helped to appreciate the importance of working together, and they at times helped to know that child labor shouldn't be a burden to them whenever they are at their homes.
Child labor is the way how children are involved in doing difficult activities. Doing activities that we are not supposed to do, that are all high of our age. We need to learn more about child labor so that we can send or we can chase away child labor into Uganda.
My parents teach me simple works like sweeping the compound, cleaning the home, and other sanitation activities. And also they encourage to go to school because they discourage child labor.
Izina ryanje nibanyeta batarimpuka Johnny, nimbera muri Kahama, kandi society yanjye ni Rusozi Unioni ni ekabwe ACPCU. Umwana ugu guhinga ningenda ngungurebere mbeseho eka yanjye n'abana banjye b'inyina kushoma aba bintu bashoma nicyo nagerire kugira ngo mpinge umwana ugu ugire ikigwanyama kandi abana tinkukira kubakozesamo ahubwo kuba abana ko kwenda kubakozesamo nicyo kira kubahinda munonga babakira bato batakakize imyaka konka kuba bakize imyaka mirungi iba kuba bakize imyaka nki yakuraho nabo betegereza kumanya nyensya y'uburungi bw'umwana.
In this region, we prohibit child labor. ACPCU have got structures to prohibit child labor, including making agreements with our farmers, where these agreements compare our farmers to promote taking children to schools.
The school has told me about the effects of child labor. The child labor is too bad. It can lead to lameness, it can lead to stunt growth, it can lead also to death.
I advise people who are old and our parents, our guardians, that they can help young children because they are the future of this world. So I know now my life is good and I thank God for what he did for me and for giving me people who take care of me I dream in future that I can one day become a doctor, and I wish to become an international doctor.
We say that there's no man, or there's no man that is an island. No man is an island. We should all be treated equally. We need to fight against child labor.
ACPCU, we have started up a coffee project that has helped our learners. We use practical methods that help us to address the challenges that we have got. Whenever we are delivering our lessons, we make sure that we practice those activities.
We constructed a school using Fairtrade Premium, and in this school, we have got programs to engage children to maintain coffee gardens as the next generation.
We should treat ourselves equally as brothers and sisters. That message goes to parents and stepmothers, aunties, and all children that are looking here. You should tell your parents about child labor, so that if they treat you at home, they change up. If you don't tell them, or if you don't teach them about child labor, that can also lead to parents not knowing what child labor is. If teachers teach you at school, you also try on to teach your parents. That message goes to all.